We're holding an original 1960 flame top Les Paul. There's got to be one of the lightest, most resonant guitars I've ever played. A little sample.